day, ladies. I have just finished repacking. What animals would you like to see today?
Well, Professor Velma, it is now time for us to disclose to you the true purpose of our expedition. This is no ordinary safari, as you may suppose. We are, in fact, searching for one of six keys, which are spread out on each of the continents, excluding Antarctica.
Fortunately for us.
Yes. These keys lead to a treasure of great importance.
Your reputation among these parts has led us to select you as our guide. We have heard of your work in working with various African tribes and translating their dialects.
Indeed.
We now hope that you may be able to help us find the Armanhoek tribe. The next key lies with them.
Indeed, I believe I can. I even know of an elder there that may be able to help you.
Wonderful. And remember, this expedition and everything in it is of complete secrecy.
Guest for you.
Hello, Nadavi.
I am Cornelia, and this is Lavender.
Hello. We come in search of a key. The lion roars when the buzzard soars.
Here is what you seek.
Thank you.
Be careful of those who seek what you seek.
Wait a minute, Lavender. Let's look at it now. Dreadfully hot out. It is indeed. Key number 4. You've traveled so far for it. Spent so many hours traveling. But we found it. Thanks to you, Professor Velma. You're welcome. Well, we better head off to make it back to camp before nightfall.
Yes.
How dreadful, our camp has been ransacked.
Thompson.
What?
Thompson and his men. They were following us in England. They must have come and ransacked the place in search of the map.
Did they find it?
Well, looks like they found a map, but not the real one. I kept the real map with me. I gave them a fake map that I made the other night. It will lead them far inland in China, away from where we'll be going.
Clever. Clever as always.
I guess we should be packing up then.
Indeed.
Yes. Next stop,
China.